in this setup, I am the middle one. I may be turning slowly, but at least I'm turning clockwise. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Big hill and asthma. And this is what I aspire to be. Clockwise, powerful, and in unison.
Dot, dot, dot. Section 8, reflect on your personal energy generator. We need a picture of wind turbine with the clouds, blue sky, white clouds, saying 2066.info, 1, 2, 3, positioned close to the middle of the generator, but blank in the wings so that it could be coloured in. Okay, one way some of us keep going is with the serenity prayer. One, serenity to accept what I cannot change. Grant me. Two, the courage to change what I can. And three, the wisdom to know the difference. My personal three-bladed energy generator starts with the walking Buddha of Nagaloka, hashtag, and then down there, Nagaloka Dream Cycle .blogspot.com with hyphens in it. My personal three-branded wind generator starts with the walking Buddha of Nagaloka, symbolizing regeneration, etc. The second blade is my standing for generosity. The third blade is how I practice sharing. And you, please illustrate, stroke colour, stroke label, your personal generator, and send it or post it on Twitter, stroke Facebook. So this is from the Hastings Independent. I had a number of one-page adverts for the 2066 Time Banking Gallery. You can still make 2066 time banking happen by going to 2066.info. I finished my run of one-page adverts with this wind generator. So it's a theme I've returned to now. I had a different idea for the wind generator rather than the personal wind generator. This was the community wind generator. And it was about connecting needs with ways for the needs to be met. I won't go into the details of what the three propellers represented. I still like the St. Leonard's Sharing Consortium logo, and it will be used much subsequently. There's a lot of structure that's been provided both in St. Leonard's Sharing Consortium and at 2066.info for people to build a more caring and sharing community. This was 2014, this work in the Hastings Independent. Four, five editions. You can see all those pages on additionalinfo.blogspot.co.uk. If you look at the desktop view of that, then on the left-hand side tabs, I think it says print your own community loyalty card. Well, I think I've put underneath that the I've put the thingamajigs, the previous adverts from the Hastings Independent. Why don't I show you a bit of a community loyalty card? This community loyalty card has been turned into a mediation support share. So there's some interesting words there, but I won't read them all out to you. My focus of this film has been the personal energy generator, symbolised by a wind turbine. And I'm still interested to hear how you would label your propellers or blades, to give it a more incisive label, in order that you keep your energy turning for the benefit of all.